I want to inform the nation that things are now getting bad. Doctors are being arrested as we speak. As I'm talking to you right now, our Secretary General, Dr. Chikonde Mukula, has been arrested and detained at Indola Central. This is unacceptable. This form of intimidation is getting too far. We've got calls coming from the police wanting to detain a number of doctors. Dr. Tsanga was called, another member of the executive. There is also another member who was called Dr. Tolopu. They have been calling people like Dr. Winnie and myself. Dr. Chikonde was just captured at ADH, Arthur Davidson Hospital, which is very bad. Please, all we are appealing is that these doctors be released with immediate effect. We don't need people to be arrested for speaking out, just wanting to air out their views and asking for what they are rightfully owed. We are not going to tolerate this, and the membership is very upset with this. They are not happy. We expect the government to respond and remove these doctors from the cells. They don't deserve to be in cells for just asking for arrears, setting allowances, and also for employment. These are things which they are owed. There is no way they can be arrested. So our demand is for these doctors to be released immediately. Thank you.